outdoor education has traditionally not been viewed as a serious or really effective thing. People view it as sort of summer camp. But I think that is starting to change now, and as that's starting to change, more and more schools are realizing the importance of bringing their students to places like this. But what about the kids from the Central Valley that can't afford to come, or the kids in the inner city LA that can't afford to come? And we're constantly working to fundraise and to get scholarships for students like that to come out here, but it's an uphill battle. Now, of course, the question is, how do you take alternative education options, which are incredibly effective, and make that happen for more kids? I think first we have to be able to quantify the magic that happens here. The kids that we work with from all walks of life, minorities, underrepresented groups, and they come out so much more sure of who they are as a person and how they interact and how they fit into the world. It's so important to have outdoor ed, but it doesn't have to be outdoor ed. You know, you were talking about how can we do this for kids that don't have access to a place like Yosemite, and I think ways that we can do that is using the resources that we have in communities like parks and community centers and sort of mirroring what happens here. But there also needs to be a huge shift in the way that traditional education systems work.